Uh-oh. No? Is this thing on? Not entirely sure actually today. Hopefully hopefully I'll see something that implies that it is in fact on. It's been a while, you know. Oh, we are there. We are here. Okay. It works. It works. OBS changed the interface a little, so I pressed the streaming button and it turned red, which is like, I don't know if it's red like broken or red like burning up. So it's burning up. Cool. See ya. Thanks for coming out. Hey, Jeremy, how you doing? Good to see y'all. I'm glad we're working. All right. This is what it's like now, without the constant leaving, to sit and sense the seasons, to be him, Ellie B. The sound of drinking water, changing of the leaves, the movement of the moon, the spaces in between, the long years, the slow. There is so much here that I never seen. Your head upon my shoulder, slipping into sleep, to drift within my thoughts. Listen to you breathe. Coffee in the bedroom, the swaying of the pine, the freedom from the waiting and the measuring of time. Long year, the slow days, there is so much here that I never seen. The long. There is so much here that I never seen. There is so much here that I never seen. Taco Jesus says hi. Somebody was mentioning this is Taco Jesus. I like Taco Jesus. And what else do we have here? Oh, we also have, this is thanks to Lisa Wolf. We have Fimo Glenn. There we go. Fimo Glenn. Ah, come on. Come on. It doesn't want to focus on Fimo Glenn. There's Fimo Glenn. All right. So many characters. all right. And I'm home, which has been really wonderful. It's been such a lovely week. It was so great being on the road. I had such a great time, and I am so happy to be home. I am standing tonight instead of sitting because the 3 weeks of sitting in the car gave me like the worst sciatica of my life, so I'm trying to stand whenever possible. I'm so glad Jonathan was out with me because I couldn't have done the drives. Like, I couldn't drive more than an hour without like jumping out of my seat in pain. So it's been nice to be home. Started physical therapy. Sipping my tea with lots of gross mouth sounds. That's good too. I need that there again, says Judy. Perhaps I do. Anyway, everybody needs a taco, Jesus. There were a lot of requests today, and I won't be able to get through all of them. I'm also really enjoying, I have my first new guitar in a while. I had my dad's nylon string, and the problem with it is it's got this wide classical neck, and because of the paralysis in my hand, like, I can't play on it. And this one's like really, this beautiful, it's a Taylor 312 CE, ta-da, and it's so easy to play, and I'm so happy about it, because I can do things on a nylon strings that I couldn't do on my dad's nylon strings, so I'm happy. You can call it magic, you can make believe, or just find the beauty in the things you see, in a rosy sunset or a blooming flower, in the subtle shifting of a single hour, in the eyes that catch yours from across the hall. There is no way to perceive it all. You can call the moon dust anything you like. Still it floats and glows here in the searing light, as it eats the seals around your vacuum packs and corrodes the workings of your capsule satch, to leave you stranded there upon that lesser globe. There is no way for you to get back home. Bow to science if it serves your need, to pretend you understand a single thing, as the song of God is strummed on plunk-length strings, and the angels drumming with their beating wings to the song that was the birth of everything. There is no way, there is no way, there is no way to resist, you must join and sing. Playing live the song that kind of, at least musically, inspired that. although I'm how can I say, going to the two, it feels to me like the same song, but this is the song I ripped off. It's from the Muppet Movie soundtrack. This looks familiar, vaguely familiar, almost unreal, yet it's too soon to feel, yet close to my heart, and yet so far away. I'm going to go back there someday. Sun rises, night falls, and sometimes the sky calls. Is that a song there? And do I belong there? I've never been there, but I know the way. I'm going to go back there someday. Come and go with me, there's more fun to share. We'll both be completely at home in midair. We'll fly in, not walk in, on featherless wings. We can hold out for love like invisible strings. Well, is there a word yet for old friends who just met? Part heaven, part space, or have I found my place? I've never been there, but I'd like to stay. I'm going to go back there someday. I'm going to go back there someday. Is it quiet for people? Just checking. I noted somebody said it was quiet. I'm looking at the meters. It's been a while since I've done this, so I don't have all my levels, like, you know, completely worked out. Okay. Okay. Great. Echoey. It shouldn't be echoey, I'll tell you that. But here, I'll do this. Just a second. No, I won't do that. Forget that. I can turn it up here, though, if you want. You know what? I'm just going to leave it for now, because I don't want to fuck with it. Next time, I'll get it better. What do we have here for songs? Oh, somebody asked for this. I haven't played this in a minute. I'm going to kind of stick with the songs that'll be fun on the new guitar, because I'm selfish that way. Like playing in a box. Strange. Could be your system. I don't know. I'm forgetting it. Sounds like a mic other than the one on that I have is picking me up. Okay, can you hear anything now? Sorry, it's just could you hear me then at all? Okay. We'll figure it out. life's a fool. Just for tonight, could we take it slow? I turn the breakers off. There's no electric glow. Naked as the night sky laid out on. In the lantern light, the flicker of a flame, you have never been more beautiful. I wouldn't change a thing, but thanks for every day I came home to you, came home to you. Well, I can be stubborn. Nothing to forgive, it's just the way we are. And all we ever wanted was something no one's ever had. Just to never hurt the ones we love again. And in the lantern light, I've never been so beautiful. Wouldn't change a thing. Thanks for every day I came home to you. Don't you hide those scars, the very little wound made you who you are. And in the lantern light, the flicker of a flame, you have never been so beautiful, so beautiful. Guess we both know you're the stronger one. Guess we both hope this isn't over and done. And in the lantern light, the flicker of a flame, I've never been so beautiful. Wouldn't change a thing. Thanks for every day I came home to you. Don't you hide those scars, the very little wound made you who you are. And in the lantern light, the flicker of a flame, you have never been. I saw a couple things in the chats as it was blowing up the screen. Somebody asked if there's different chats in different places. Yes, there are. Because this is on YouTube on Toad's page, YouTube on my solo page, Facebook on my page, Facebook on the solo. So people find the chat neighborhood of their liking. And there's a couple people, I think, on Twitch as well. And somebody asked what was the Peter Gabriel song I was playing on tour? I'll play it for you. So, how does it go? Sorry, I'm noting there's somebody's saying upsetting things or something. I'm not seeing them here. Huh, strange. Okay, anyway. Looking down on empty streets, all she can see are the dreams all made solid, the dreams all made real. Sorry, I'm going. Just 1 second, let me see. Oh, I think I may have already blocked the person who's saying the things that are upsetting you. Okay. Sorry. I'll get back to singing songs. Sorry about that. Distracted. Everybody play nice. Jeepers. Looking down on empty streets, all she can see are the dreams all made solid, the dreams all made real. And all of the buildings and all of the cars, they were once just a dream in somebody's head. She pictures the broken glass and pictures the steam, pictures a soul with no leaks at the seam. Take the boat out, wait until darkness. Let's take the boat out, wait until darkness comes. Nowhere in the corridors, pale green and gray. Nowhere in the suburbs, cold life day. There in the midst of it, so alive and alone, all the words support like bone, looking for mercy street. We're holding the sides out, daddy's arms again, pulling all the papers from the doors that slide smooth, tugging at the darkness, word upon word, comparing all the pictures in the warm velvet box to the priest. Well, he's the doctor, he can handle the shots. Dreaming of the tenderness, the tremble in the hips of kissing Mary's lips, looking for Mercy Street. We're holding the sides out, daddy's arms again, dreaming of Mercy Street. I swear they move that sign, looking for mercy in your daddy's arms again. And with her father is out in the boat, riding the water, riding the waves to the sea. I got squirrel. Amber can hear me sing but not talk. Let me check one thing. Is this any better? Oh my God. Yeah, I just took down. I had the mic facing the wrong way. This should be way better. Oh, God. I recorded someone's vocal that way once. I was like, you know, early engineering thing. And I was like, I'm really trying to make it good and I don't, can't get a good sound. And I had the mic backwards. She brought me wine. Okay, this might be better. Anyway, now it's gonna sound real good. Okay, been a while. It has been a while. I'm messing it up. So, I bet it's way better. I cannot believe that. No, the wine just started. I had had no wine. I didn't give myself wine until I could sort out the nagging question of whether or not I was singing into the wrong side of the frickin' microphone. Well, problem solved. So, it might start clipping now. We'll see how it goes. So somebody had asked for this one, which I haven't played in really a long time. Was that a hint for Retrograde? Because I could do Retrograde. Let in anarchy, let in shame. Dive through darkness, forget your name. Don't spoil the ending, it's why we came. The details differ, but the plot's the same. Tiny echoes and tightening knots. What we wanted and what we've got. You see the promise where I sense the loss. You count your blessings while I count a cost. Baby, I feel crazy. I'm tired of maybe I'm just lazy. It takes courage to face the day. Can you wait for me to learn to be okay with being okay? Be my Valentine just this day. Come tomorrow. Don't spoil the ending. It's why. No, wait, that's not it. Be my Valentine just this day. Come tomorrow, you can feel. Choose again. You can trust my love, it won't bend or break. But I know there's only so much that your heart can take. Baby, I feel crazy. I'm tired of being this way. Maybe I'm just lazy. It takes courage to face the day. Can you wait for me to learn to be okay with me? That was not just a squirrel moment. That was a forest full of squirrels. That was a den, a warren, I believe they call it, of squirrels. But it had been a really long time since I sang that one, so I'm just gonna give it up. We'll try this one. Since I don't know how to play this either. I don't know, people are asking for this. We'll see if I can do it. Wake your better angels for their dreaming. Let them walk the path they've been seeking. seat, send your vision, turning of the planet, shifting of the seasons, loving and the leaving. Never know the reason. Tomorrow is too late. You can feel it in your bones that everything is changing, changing. All there is now and now is over, even as it happens. The center of the circle, the moment of your making, living in layers, giving. Tomorrow is too late. You can feel it in your bones that everything is changing, changing. Wake your better angels from their dreaming.
I could try that. I'm so glad we finally got our like little things worked out, like the direction of the microphone and remembering a song. That was fun. Anyway, you know what? Somebody asked for Golden Age. I'm going to try that one because this is another one I couldn't play on my old nylon guitar because the strings were too far apart. So, I got to play this on the tour with Jonathan, which was a ton of fun. Thank you for those of you who were able to come out to those shows. It was so, so great to see. And there were, I think this was the show where I realized, like, what kind of we all made together with the these live streams, and how many friendships were made, and how many different groups and people that I'd seen in the chats, and whole groups of people I'd, you know, like this Venn diagram of all this connection that just really kind of blew my mind. So so thank you. That's it. Decade in the wilderness. How'd we ever come to this? Took all we had to just survive. No time left for asking why. Saint Virginia saved your life, an angel and a kitchen knife. Yeah, when the devil tests your will, yeah, you kill who you have to kill. God loves a mad man, but I wore his patience. Too much to
ask of anyone. I could never be as strong as you. Could never be as strong as you. Well, all we are is vanity. Come explain tragedy. And I traded in my sanity for a dream that soon abandoned me. God loves a mad man, but I wore his patience through. It's too much to ask of anyone. I could never be as strong as you. I could never be as strong as you.
For you, and then I gotta go. But I'll be back. I won't wait so long, and I'll have the right side of the microphone facing at me next time so I can sing to you in a way that works better. All right. Oh, you can screw up with grace, with calm grace and humor, Toma. It's the key. That's the key, because you will screw up. Sometimes you'll screw up a lot. I feel like there's this threshold of like screwing up that's like I don't know, like three. It depends on how long you're playing, but like when you get past three big mess ups, then you're just not being good. But like once or twice, perfect charm level if you handle it well. So let me see. I'll do a couple more. There were a couple that I knew I needed to do because special requests, because they were, people were going through stuff. So someone needed this, and I'm not going to say they can't have it. Okay.
One part of me just wants to tell you everything. One part just needs the quiet. And if I'm lonely, I'm lonely. And on the telephone, you offer reassurance. I will not take these things for granted. I will not take these things to crawl inside the wire and feel something near me.
accepting that it is lonely here. Not alone, and on the telephone you offer warm asylum. I'm listening, flowers in the garden, laughter in the hall, children in the park. I will not take these things for granted. I will not take these things for granted. I will not take these things for granted. I will not take these things anymore. How can I hold the part of me that only you can carry? Strength I haven't found, but if it's frightening, I'll bear the cold. On the telephone you offer visions dancing. I'm listening, children. Laughter in the hall. Dive into the ocean, singing by the fire, and running through the forest, standing in the wind, rolling canyons. I will not take I will not take these things for granted. I will not take these things for granted. I will not take these things anymore. Okay. Lala Loli Lu? Lali Lola Lu? I don't know. Back to throat coat. Okay. Carly wanted this for her grandma Betty, so I'm going to play it. Dwelling in the present. I know that this is the only moment. Dwelling in the present moment. I know that this is the only moment. Breathing in, I call body and mind. Breathing out, I smile. I smile. Breathing in, I call body and mind. Out, I smile. pass my dwelling in the present moment. I know that this is the only moment. Dwelling in the present moment. I know that this is the only moment. Breathing in, I call body and mind. Breathing out, I smile. I smile, breathing in, I call body and mind. Breathing out, I smile. I smile. If you want me to stay, I'll be around today to be available for you to see. Well, I'm about to blow, and then you know for me, yeah, I got to be me. You never. All about you can't take me for granted and smile. No, no. I believe I'm gone. Get me to my bones, cause I promise I'll be gone for a while. Well, I'll be dwelling in the present moment. I know that this is the only moment. Dwelling in the present moment. I know. This is the only moment. Breathing in, I call body and mind. Breathing out, I smile. I smile. Breathing in, I call body and mind. Breathing out, I smile. I smile. Well, dwelling in the present moment. I know that this. This is the only moment. 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 Ben, hi, Ben Meisel. Oh, hi. I love Ben Meisel. Okay. All right, I'm gonna do one more for you and then I gotta go, because I have places to be. Places to be, yeah, I gotta go now. Okay, where? What is that? Oh. Nope, that won't work. Okay. I've just learned that my new guitar does not like to be detuned. Wait one second. Oh, Karen asked for this. Let's see if I can pull it off. This is another one I haven't played in ages, but it was,
wake by five.
white walls for one small life. The little things that matter, the dull edge of the night. Maybe something's waiting in the next room. Maybe something's changing, probably not soon, probably not soon. Brand new blue, one more round, stand and sway. Maybe something's waiting in the next room. Maybe something's changing, but probably not soon. Probably not soon.
I'm gonna do one more just cause. I got gardens growing, got quiet days, clothes on my back, food on my plate, and I got friends to help me if I call for them. Well, I don't need anything that I don't have. Got eyes to see this beautiful land, feet to take me where I love to stand. And if there's work to be done, there's these two strong hands. Well, I don't need anything that I don't have. Don't need anything that I don't have. Some years the rains don't come, some years the floods clear the plains, but if those waters wash this town away, well, I would still have enough. If she was with me, I've got a roof overhead, the stars if I choose, but I've no itch to fly, got no need to move, and I got almost nothing. I understand that I don't need anything that I don't have. Don't need anything that I don't have. Well, I don't need anything. Hi guys. Thank you all for coming out, and looks like there may have been a kerfuffle out there. I will do my best to remedy the kerfufflement. I hope you guys are doing great, and thank you if you want to tip me. I always really appreciate it, and like, follow, blast, press that thing. I will rehearse more, I guess, next time. I'm sorry, I've just been walking around the house for the last few days, trying not to sit down playing this guitar a lot. So, once again, thank you for dealing with my messiness tonight, and I'll see you all soon. Thanks so much.